Hey folks, welcome into some WNBA action on 2K Sports.
And on tap tonight, it's the Connecticut Sun going up against the Las Vegas Aces.
Here with Tim Swartz and Brian Banifatemi, I'm Blake Suniga, and it's good to have you with us. WNBA Finals Game 2. And our best of five format tonight is a monster game. Can they even this series up?
They better hope so. If you fall behind 2-0 to this team, it's serious trouble. So this is obviously a must-win game.
And Brian, their coaches told us they're going to drive home the effort message. Leave it all out there. We've been playing basketball for a long time this season, but find some reserves. Find a little bit left in the tank. Aim to tie this series up 1-1.
Now here's Thomas. Pass to Jones. That one's good from the corner.
This is what Thomas does best. Her incredible floor awareness allows her to consistently find the open teammate.
Bambi outside. Now here's Plum. Now Gray. Five on the clock. From deep. It's hauled in by Williams. Up top, Thomas. Gray defending. Pass to Thomas. Here's Jones. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the line.
Now, come on now. If you're going to foul Jones, you better hammer her. So strong, can score even when she's hot.
And this is her first trip to the line tonight.
An all-star in just her second WNBA season. Jones is one of many bright spots in the league.
Now here's Gray. Some tough offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum.
Wilson in the post. Thomas on her. And that one's good. Wilson.
Breathing life into the league since the day she was drafted. Wilson brings passion and intensity every night.
Now here's Thomas, and Jones gets it to go.
Her ability is matched only by her energy, guys. She's usually in the middle of everything for them.
And around 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. And here's Gray, out to the right wing. Three-pointer Kelsey Plum controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Never a player short on effort. Derica Hamby, a winning player. Second chance points can be the difference most nights.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Jones. Back to Williams. Now Heidemann. Six to shoot. From the elbow. Again, the Sun score.
Four makes on four shots. Everything has fallen for them early.
Now Gray. Plum with it. Tries again. And Alyssa Thomas with the block.
With the range and mobility to send shots away, Thomas doesn't want anything to come easy for opponents.
Anna Bonner on the wing. Jones outside. Williams. Up top, Thomas. She's guarded by Wilson. Fires top of the key. Second shot opportunity. Foul called that time on the way up. And that'll give her two chances at the free throw.
Yeah, with strong mental and physical preparation, Thomas is able to keep her composure and really just do her thing out on the court.
Yeah. throw is good.
A physical point forward, Thomas shows a complete game. She can rebound, defend, and she's a monster on the break.
No good on the second, so she hits one of two. Las Vegas trailing. Pass to Williams. Now Plum. Finds the hole for the second time from the floor. Now 2 for 5.
It's just so hard to knock Plum off balance. She is so good at absorbing contact and finishing anyways.
And Connecticut has possession. And here's Carrington. It's tipped out of bounds. Sun ball as Connecticut keeps possession.
She had no choice but to lunge for that pass to make sure it didn't get through.
Yeah, and that was important because probably would have been a quick 2 points if she doesn't knock it out of bounds. So I love that effort level.
Pass to Bonner. Shot clock at 6. Out of bounds. It'll be Aces ball. And the Sun making a change here. Here's Plum. Outside Young. Pass to Williams. To the inside. Stokes misses. The Sun leading. Here's Plowden. Shoots over Williams. Here's Holmes. And that's good. A nice job on the glass, and they pick up the 2 on the second effort.
Where was the box out? Some easy second chance points.
Those kinds of mistakes on the glass will kill a team.
Now here's Williams. Looking for her first basket still in this one. And she misses her first shot. Now here's Carrington. Guarded by Young. Pass to Sims. Floats one up. And it's good on the lay-in.
And hey, the floater is such a hard shot, but Sims makes it look rather elementary at times.
And it's the Aces with the ball. 6-point game. And they've been looking out of sync offensively.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
And another miss by Las Vegas. They set a pick. And again, it's Connecticut.
The story here in the early stages is how well they've been shooting the ball.
An outstanding percentage. Look, this is how you want to start a ball game, am I right?
Yeah, it just sets a tone.
Now here's Plum. Outside Young. Pass to Stokes. Another shot, and she lays it in.
Coach has always told me that if you battle for offensive rebounds, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on the follow, just like she got there.
And that does it for the first quarter. Sun ahead. They lead by 6. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in a moment. The second quarter beginning in just a moment. And guys, what's your take on the Sun so far?
They've come out of the gate strong and put in a solid first quarter.
A lot of good looks for them on offense so far. Just quality shots.
And here's Heidemann. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Bonner. Just five on the clock. Here's Thomas. Up and in with the jumper near the hoop.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass.
It certainly wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap.
Now here's Gray. Pass to Wilson. Outside Williams. Now here's Gray. There's the three. And Bonner pulls it down.
Very close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Not a great habit to get into, letting her get that wide open.
It's good.
They're finding lanes to the hoop every time down. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Or at least some fight.
Gray outside. Pass to Hamby. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
You know, we've seen Hamby take it more at defenders over the course of her career, earning more trips to the line, a great sign.
This is her first opportunity at the line this evening.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good.
You can trust Erica Hamby to deliver all-out effort on the floor. She really puts in the work to make the most of her minutes, and she can be a difference maker for this team.
And good on the second, so she makes both. Now here's Williams. We're now around a minute and a half into the second quarter. Pass to Bonner. And stolen by Asia Wilson. Goes up again. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots next. That's on Courtney Williams.
When Wilson gets the ball in the post, she's as good as anyone in the WNBA at getting a bucket or getting to the line.
And this is her first free throw of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
She knocks down the first one.
A unanimous winner of the WNBA's Rookie of the Year Award, Wilson entered the league with a bang.
So she gets them both. The Sun on offense. They've led by as much as 10. Pass to Heidemann. Thomas outside. Shot clock at 5. And there's the foul. It's on Thomas. That's her first foul.
Great defense. Anticipated the play and got there first.
And coaches love players that are just not afraid to put their bodies on the line and take a shot for the team.
Now here's Gray. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Here's Wilson. Asia Wilson with another miss. The Sun with the lead. Up top Bonner. Inside Jones. She makes another one. That's four up. And four in to start her game.
Good work to tack some more points onto this lead.
Some more possessions just like that, and they'll do more than sustain the lead. They'll start to pull away.
Had to just be a little bit more aggressive and consistent offensively.
Now here's Gray. Pass to Hamby. The second chance effort. And a layup by Wilson.
Look, it's no secret that rebounding is all about effort. And that's something Wilson is never lacking.
Wanabonner on the wing. Guarded by Young. Bonner left side. Now Heidemann for three. That's good, and it's DeWanna Bonner with the assist.
Shows off the playmaking ability. Bonner sees things on the court that other players simply don't.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Gray. Second chance shot. And Alyssa Thomas with the block.
On the wing, Courtney Williams. She's guarded by Williams.
Goes back up, and Jones lays it up and in.
They're just killing them in the paint.
You can say that again. I mean, the defenders aren't being nearly aggressive enough down low.
They're just killing them in the paint.
Thank you.
Timeout called the Aces.
The coach needs to get them back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down. And they're starting kind of to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Some changes for Connecticut.
Side Plum, they set the pick. To the middle. Clock at six. Score the basket, nice shot after missing her first attempt.
She really had her eyes open. It's just good vision when you can see the open shot outside and get it to your teammate that has that look.
Here's Plowden. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Sims with it. Williams there. And it's in.
Easily under 6 feet. Sims scores inside with her IQ, her basketball smarts. Plus, she has no fear of shot blockers.
And here are the Aces now. They trail by 11. Outside Williams. Back to Hamby. Tries it from the top of the key. The Sun pull it in.
We don't see that too often. Plenty of space, and she whiffs on an open jumper.
Here's Plowden. She's guarded by Plum. And the basket by Plowden.
And that'll raise their field goal percentage even more. They're enjoying a big edge in that category.
And that's because they've been playing smart basketball. They've been very patient offensively, and their shot selection has just been great.
Such a high IQ on this team.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Hamby. Here's Williams. And she uses the glass on the layup.
Well, listen, converting through contact is a mindset, and it's clear that Williams is of a rare breed.
2 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Good work there as it goes.
That's a precision shot. No room for error on the floater.
Now here's Plum. Guarded closely. Harrington grabs the board. Banked in off the glass.
Well, the inside defense tries to put the clamps on Carrington, but she makes a clever move and gets through.
And so that brings the first half to a close. The Sun on top, up by 15. Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter going.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close. And we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third started. You know, Jonquel Jones has been exceptional here, guys.
Well, in a game this important, we knew they were going to need a big performance from her. And in that first half, she delivered.
But here in the second, the stakes are raised even higher. So she's going to have to continue to give them someone to lean on.
Getting back to the action now, it's been a one-team show so far, but we'll see if that changes. Thomas outside. Pass to Williams. Thomas. Jones with it. That one falls, coming off Alyssa Thomas's feed.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they keep allowing easy looks inside.
Now here's Gray. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Plum. Pass to Wilson. Gray up top. And here is Young. Wilson sets a screen. Pulls up on the wing. Yeah, count it.
A skilled ball handler. Young can slice and dice the D up with the dish or the score. Tough cover in the pick and roll game.
Now here's Bonner. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Outside Williams. Sun, keep it alive. And good that time.
They've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but in the rebounding numbers, too.
Yeah, it's been a gritty performance and a physical brand of basketball, but hey, that's how you win.
Bring your lunch pail.
And the Aces call time here. And we're just about a minute and a half into this third quarter of basketball. Gray, left side. Pass to Hamby. And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
The intensity of Hamby, great at going up strong, forcing the issue.
And this is her second trip to the line tonight. The first one drops. And so she hits both. Here's Connecticut.
Connor outside. Pass to Heidemann. Soft touch off the glass.
They're doing some work here in the second half. 3 for 4 from the floor.
Two minutes gone in this third quarter now. Outside Plum. Now Gray. Shoots over Thomas. And it's Gray missing.
She has slipped into a real funk here.
Definitely. The basket is not looking very big to her at this point.
Now here's Bonner. Now Heidemann. She has 5. 6 on the shot clock. Thomas. And the bucket counts, and she's on her way to the line to try to make it a 3-point play.
One shot.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. And there's the foul. It's on Thomas. That'll be her second foul of the game. Gray with it. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Outside Plum. Shot clock at 6. Shoots the 3.
She has lost all confidence out there. Still not a single field goal made in the game.
Nervous when she first entered the league, but Wilson is established now, especially down low.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Heidemann. Here's Bonner. Heidemann. She's guarded by Plum. Courtney Williams for 3. The shot comes out. And Las Vegas the other way now. Gray outside. Here's Wilson. Excellent D from Alyssa Thomas.
That's a surprise. Out of character for her to miss those when the D's not right in her face.
Here's Williams. Pass to Heidemann. Three-pointer. And again, no good by Connecticut. Now here's Wilson. Side Young. Back to Wilson. And yep, it's good.
Love seeing that kind of unselfish attitude. Jackie Young makes so many winning plays.
And here's Heidemann. He has 5. Now a timeout called by Connecticut. So both teams making some changes here. Pass to Sims. Carrington with the ball.
From the arc.
The shot, no good. Outside, Young. Got a piece of it, and that's out of bounds. Las Vegas will retain possession. And there's the call on Carrington. That is her first foul of the game. Gray outside. Left side, Young. Five to shoot. Takes the 13-footer. Connects. The jumper drops.
I love that shot from Young. Make defenders worry about the entire floor, not just the paint and the threes. Make them guard you in the mid-range.
Now here is Sims. 8 points for her. Pass to Jones. Down low. And the layup is good.
Superb assist. She was crafty, creative, and the ultimate teammate on that play.
Now here's Plum. From past the arc, and it would have counted had it fallen, but it's offline. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. The Sun on top, up by 16. And we're just moments away from the start of quarter number four. Stay with us. And thanks again for joining us. We'll see what happens in the fourth. And here are the Aces now. It's a 16-point game. Gray with it. And it's Jones picking her up. Stolen away. On the wing, Dejanay Carrington. She's guarded by Wilson. Jones inside. It's good for her 8th straight basket in only 8 attempts.
And with Jones, she has the threat of the three ball. And that's the basis for her game because it opens up the whole court for her on offense. Clears the way for monster, monster point totals like tonight.
Pass to Heidemann. Back to Jones. Now Heidemann. On the wing, Courtney Williams. Again, the Sun score. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Outside, Plum. With the teardrop. And Jones pulls it down. And here's Connecticut. They lead by 20, and that's the most we've seen. Outside, Williams. Pass to Heidemann. And here is Jones. She's guarded by Plum. That one, good for two.
A big lead becomes bigger. They are playing with purpose, guys.
And that goes for both ends of the floor. They've been controlling the action everywhere.
Just dominant.
They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right. Their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark. And there's the foul. It's on Thomas. And that is their third foul so far. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Pass to Plum. This one for three. Drills it from outside.
One of the best skills Plum has, her release. It's so fast, especially off the feed.
Yo, look this way.
Now Heidemann. Outside Williams. Thomas a screen. Jones with it. Here's Bonner. Guarded by Young. Six to shoot. Connor, good.
And that bucket adds to what's been a big differential in points in the paint between these two squads.
Yeah, they're really attacking the middle offensively. It's been quite the contrast.
Now here's Plum. Pass to Gray. The Sun pull it in.
With the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, and that's firmly in the driver's seat.
Rebounding, it's an effort stat. They've been the more determined team to this point.
Williams, again, the Sun score.
Shooting, it's really the basis for all offense now, really, and Williams has improved her shot. It's really helped her become a better player.
And the Aces with possession. And the Aces call time here. You have to like what we're seeing from Jonquel Jones.
She has continued to wear them out inside. They got to figure out how they plan to contain her.
Sun on D. They played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. Pass to Plum. Now Gray. Now here's Hamby, guarded by Jones. And close on the shot, even with the foul. Now the two free throws. That's on Jones. And the first one at the line is good. That's also good, so she hits them both. A little over 3.5 minutes in the books now for this fourth quarter. Williams with it. Pass to Heidemann. The kick out to Williams. Goes up at the elbow. And again, it's Connecticut.
Well, if you want to be a scoring guard like Williams, it helps tremendously when you can hit mid-range jumpers.
Gray outside. Here's Hamby. Plum. Good. And De'Erica Hamby gets the assist.
Demonstrating how dangerous she can be from deep, but Plum doesn't lack confidence in firing the three ball.
And Connecticut has possession. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Here's Heidemann. Thomas outside. Williams down to five on the shot clock. Jones guarded by Young. And that one's good. Jones.
A rugged player. Jones gives you 100% effort every night. Come on. I mean, a little bump, it's not going to deter her.
Now here's Gray. Ambi outside. Pass to Plum. Gray. The three. Another three for Las Vegas.
A lethal shooter from range. Back in 2017, Chelsea Gray was 48% for the year from deep. That was best in the WNBA.
Now here's Thomas. Jones. She's covered by Hamby. Jones, no good.
Yeah, I mean, that's not heads-up basketball. Why try the fadeaway when no one's on you?
Now here's Gray. She's tightly guarded. Out of bounds, it'll be Sun ball. Both teams will make substitutions. And here's Connecticut. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. Back to Sims. Pass to Carrington. Launches it. Good, and it's Odyssey Sims who picks up the assist.
Well, on the floor, Odyssey Sims has outstanding fundamentals. Love to see her find the wide-open teammate there.
Gray outside. So we see the Sun taking the W here.